I'm Aubrey.
And I'm Brunel Nadir. As a child, I lived in Australia, but as a young adult, I moved back to South Africa to complete my studies as a teacher. I've always planned to move back to Australia. In 2015, I met my husband, Aubrey, and after our first date, I knew that he was the man of my dreams. My parents currently live in Australia, and in August 2019, Aubrey applied for his visitor's visa. This gave us the opportunity to travel to Australia and also to explore it. After the 2 weeks, we realized and we also wanted to make Australia our future home.
Initially, we tried the process on our own, and soon we realized it was going to be a daunting task. It was when we saw a YouTube video of Emma that we sent them an email. She immediately responded, and after our first consultation, we decided that we would make use of their services. They handled our whole application with the utmost professionalism and ease, and I would definitely recommend them to anybody. Our visa was launched in March 2020, just before the lockdown was applied in South Africa.
On 26 January 2021, we woke up to the wonderful news that Aubrey was granted permanent residency. This gives him the right to live and work in Australia.
Our plan now is to move to Australia once I secure a job and the COVID restrictions have been eased.
We can't wait to move to Australia and start a new adventure together.